travesty of a favorite carol of the Christmas season. Before doing so, I wish to offer you a brief explanation. We hope you enjoy this great tradition with good humor. Our only purpose is to entertain and enlighten you. In 1863, Dr. John M. Neely wrote a poem about the Feast of Stephen, an event that is on the 26th of December. He based his story on an old Bohemian legend about a king called Wenceslas. The poem was a great success, sung to the pleasant tune of the 15th century. But good King Wenceslas was not really good at all. The story portrays a selfish, self-indulgent glory seeker who wants to make a good name for himself by performing a charitable act. He does so at the expense of his overworked, underpaid servant, for whom he feels no sense of obligation whatsoever. Listen carefully now as we retell this tale. No word of the original has been changed, only small editorial comment. And now, Wenceslas.
Freeze thy bloodless core.